carriers of the prophecy?
Perhaps. All I know for sure is that this task is our final test.
What test?
It's a long story.
Whoa, check it out.
My people call this object the Sword of Divinity, and if the legend is true, it may be the only thing capable of slaying the Fiendish Five.
Is there a catch?
Yes. Only the legendary chosen warriors have the power to remove it from the stone.
Sounds good. One magic sword coming up. Stuck.
Let me see that.
Guess we're not the chosen ones.
Well, maybe only one of you is meant to control that sword.
Yugi, why don't you give it a go?
The legend states, when a great power descends from the skies, the sacred sword will rise.
If I hear one more riddle, my head's gonna explode.
But it might be the only way to remove that sword.
Well, it might. But I think a little more of my brute strength would work just as well.
But if brute strength is the answer, why don't we just summon a capsule monster?
We can't. It is imperative that we find the Fiendish Five before they find us. I'm afraid if they reach this town, their power will grow.
There's no time to lose!